This is Recoil, 2010 Jungle that I picked up from Mike Curtin at Scattershot Exotics. Mike did another outstanding job with this pairing. So, nice 50-50 pattern. Cool markings on his head. Kind of looks like a bow and arrow. And that's kind of where he got his name. He looks like he's muddying up just a little bit there in the middle part of his body. I'm not sure if he's maybe just going into a shed soon or something, but generally a very nice jungle. And I really like this guy.